I don't know nothing about nothing.
Ever tried chess? Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going. Keep that in mind.
Created as slaves, thinking, feeling, and dreaming beings, utterly oppressed by their tyrannical masters. So join with us in fighting the real enemy, the Institute. Join the Railroad. When you're ready for that next step, don't worry. We'll find you.
Hey.
How you doing? You call that a gun? Don't ask questions in good neighbor. Better for everyone.
Guess what someone tells me? Some costume freak is operating in Good Neighbor. And the kicker is, it ain't me. How should I feel about this?
This neighborhood is ill. I am the cure.
You're priceless. Like the Silver Shroud himself walked out of a comic book into my den. Just priceless. You've been busy scaring people. Bashing in a few faces. I respect that, so far. But I gotta ask, one freak to another, why the getup?
Many have sought to pierce the shroud, to no avail.
You just don't stop. Stay you, pal. The lowlifes you took out all belong to the same asshole. And that asshole's planning some old-fashioned revenge on you. You dig? Fortunate for you, I want Sinjin to take a dirt nap. He's taken 2-bit raider outfits and made them scary. Small fish now, but if left alone...
He will be judged for his crimes.
Trust me, he needs a lot of judging. Got a lead on 2 of his own. Smiling Kate and Northy. Smiley is gathering a posse to take you out. And Northy is just running scared. Hired himself some goons and is holding up in Prospect. Just keep piling those body bags up until you find the location of the big guy himself.
Sinjin thinks he's above judgment, but no one is safe from the Silver Shroud.
Don't get killed. You deal with Sinjin, and I'm inclined to show you some gratitude. You feel me?
Got a lot on my mind. Excuse me.
Hancock, he's the mayor around here. Elected by himself, accepted by everyone.
Nice, Pip-Boy. Who'd you kill to get that, huh?
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks.
Good place for fighting. Good place to fight. Single brother kill many enemies from here.
Please, I just want to be alone.
Hi.
That thing was wearing my face. Look, I'm not that interested in chatting right now.
Old man Stockton.
No,
I run three caravans that
good
travel throughout the Commonwealth.
Old man Stockton.
You ever buy anything from Good Neighbor or Diamond City? Odds are it's been delivered by my mail.
Huh?
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
not understand why human always take garbage. Must be human.
Look, I'm not that interested in chatting right now.
Excuse me.
That thing was wearing my face.
So glad you could all come out and play. And boy, do we just have the best little chew toy to sink our teeth into. The legendary Silver Shroud. Sure, the Shroud's already killed some of our best, but so what? That just makes the bounty even juicier. Pack your gear, because we're going to go a-murdering soon! If it isn't the boy behind the costume... You've been really naughty, Mr. Shroud. Making all my friends so nervous with your calling cards. Taking out St. John's favorite toy soldiers. Now it's time to rip your goddamned heart out!
You're mine now, rookie!
That. Shroud! He's made up!
Strong gonna kill you. Then strong gonna eat you.
Give me that one.
Next time, fight better.
Kendra and Delancey are 6 feet under. The Silver Shroud claim the hits. Northey, Sinjin wants you to keep up the recruiting efforts. We need more warm bodies after we deal with the costume. And don't worry, Kate's gathering a bunch of meatheads to take the Shroud out. The boss ain't happy. Now's not a time for failure. He's getting personally involved. He's gonna pay the Shroud's flunky friend a special visit in Good Neighbor. After he's done with that, he'll check in. He'll expect results.
Back.
Heads up.
This what strong caring for human.
Thank you.
Need a place to stay?
Try hotel. Hey, Cleo.
I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living after all.
Let's see what you have.
Let's get you outfitted, killer.